least.
Not a fan of camping?
Blankets.
Here.
I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, and the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
What made you come up north?
I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Buddy?
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Whenever some old guy rants about kids these days, think of the volunteers who got to shelter. Some people just want to.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious. Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit. I should change.
I was at the other shelter for a while.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
direction again?
Once we settled in, sure.
Needs to have a good grip on this place first.
Hey, ain't that...
Nothing. Am I going crazy?
Eyes open! Spider-Man's here!
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs? Protection?
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallor's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Hold that thought. Behind... trash. Ooh.
No! Cold! Left!
One valve down, two to go. I'm back! We were talking about winter break reading?
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene.
Hang on a sec. Found a valve.
This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old.
Grapple, grapple, grab! I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or it could rupture the pipes again. That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. Hey, sorry. Aside reading. Go.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
Yep. Nope. I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter. 5 minutes.
Dude! These guys are everywhere. This jerk is organized. Now for the pressure valve.
Spider-Man, how are you not freezing right now?
It should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Ever actually been to see the boss? In his cell? They don't let people visit. The only way to contact him is through that video center. Most of those guys were on his
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Water coming on? And now!
Great timing. City Inspector just got the feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after the feast. One, the land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime. Hey there!
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria, it's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome! Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade. But I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, and how strong's your ASL? She's deaf.
I'm conversant. I got an A-minus last semester.
Cool. Talk later.
Window washer got stuck on the side of a building. Perfect problem for a Spider-Man to solve. Whoa. My stranded washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
They turned the power off. Weird.
Gonna have to clear these dudes out.
Choice! Go! Come on, kid! Let's play! He's out cold! Lucky shot, kid!
Need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. A generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker.
Turbo.
We got power. Nice.
You saved me.
I thought.
Oh, man. I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
What kind of... Looks like I got another request from a friendly neighborhood. App says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it. Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
Being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
There's the gift! Let's see. Always.
Whoa.
Thanks, neighbors.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No sudden moves. No reaching behind that counter.
I got it. I won't move. Just please.
Pick him up. He's back. Get him. Pay for that.
Oh.
remember this, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Another app report. Break it. I marked it for you.
He's so damn cold.
Y'all, I want to say that it is a damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right. No censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that
if the bug don't show up.
The Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
Not here. Other room? Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. See what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Door's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence. In case the new form, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, 3 Mile Island. It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Let's fuck him! Neutralize the target! You see him! You bring him down!
Too much. I heard something.
All units, I've got a man down!
Check on Bravo Team and see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
RX-97, report.
Hey, man. Found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my Venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simply worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit. Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Out the guards. Now for the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more new form. Worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, thanks for your hard work. We put together a little...
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Friends,
Small businesses are the backbone of America. They have no greater chance.
I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Let's see what we've got here.
Say to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
Genki, ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know what.
Heard something. Stand by.
Get clear!
making the jump!
Now for the reactor. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees,
been easier with a house call.
And that's one more arms deal stopped in progress. Good work, me. Cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after a case. Back in the day, we were so pumped when we finally made it to the top. Awesome, Leo.
Store and took hostages.
That looks like a robbery by some raft prisoners.
Count the money again.
Please.
We're not going back to the raft, Spider-Man!
Gross! You escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call.
There he is! Been looking forward to this!
Yeah.
convicts loose.
If you weren't here, I don't know what would have happened.
Stuff the capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one. Maybe the other one.
Diet, or is this natural?
Yep, this is it. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
Bet I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you done?
Another win for Spider-Man.
Come in. Roxxon Security, you're mine.
Another locked door. I power it, you open it?
Works for me, buddy. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Hold on, I think I heard something.
RX-89 status report. Someone get eyes on RX-89. He's not responding.
To the main floor!
Copy.
Now that you've drained a couple reactors, how are you holding up?
A little sore. And I got a real bad case of dry mouth. But everything else feels fine so far.
Just let me know if you start sweating new form or turning red. Reactor's waiting on the main floor.
Down!